It's the Goose Trail. Yeah, I think that's more of a goose sound. Too bad of a trail. Easy. Got a few big rocks up in it. But just stay on top of the rocks. You're good.
Yeah, you took a little different line than I did, I think, and it just caught your radius rod on that big, tall.
It sounded nasty.
Radius rod looks fine. It was just, it was scraping the top of the rock off.
No, that's why we spend a little money on parts.
Mm-hmm.
That stock, if I have a stock, it just, I would have ripped it right off. Done. Been there, done that. So I think that's the end of it. I think it just, easy little trail out of here. If we find, get into some more, we'll, on this trail, we'll get out and get it. I'll have the gas chain going, so we'll get all of it. Because I think that's just a turnaround, isn't it?
It must be. It's just like this little ditch. Yeah. A trail goes up that way, but it doesn't look like there's anything up there.
Well, whichever way you want to go, we got it right and left.
You got the maps.
I don't think it showed anything.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
If you're at Hawk Pride, go to their website and download their free little PDF map.
If you don't have Lifetime Trail Maps.
If you don't have Lifetime Trail Maps, which we probably need to invest in. But then you can save that map to your phone. Because all these trails are named, but on the map they're numbered. So you got to look at the name, find it on the list, find a number, and so on and so forth. You find your way around here. So, that's it. That's Maverick.
Well, part of it.
Part of it.
Not the part I remember.
Yeah. You were wanting to come back and put sprinkles on the big hill climb.
It's not really there anymore.
No, it looks like they've, I don't know if it broke away or filled in, or they put that concrete ramp up at the top of it. Prime for the race hills, but you had your 900 XP just almost up on the ledge. So it was, she was looking forward to sprinkles coming out here. And
possibly redeeming myself.
Yeah, so it's cool. So that was the rock crawling trail part of Maverick. It was fun. Fun. So, off to the next adventure.